As you can see, we've got two games of 5v2 going on at the same time. The objective for the five is to try and make five passes. If they can make five passes, what they'll do is transition to a third area, which is on the other side of the field. So having made five passes, the two defenders have to do a little push-up or crunches, forfeit if you like. The other players will transition down to the spare box. They'll start passing the ball, and as soon as the two defenders re-enter the area, that's when they'll start counting again. So they can't just count to five now. They have to wait for the two defenders to get in before they start counting again. Anytime a defender gets a touch on the ball, they rotate with a player from within that area who made the last mistake.